an empty parking lot. You won't see the good in things because they won't be perfect. And you will starve because you will have no goodness in your life. Because you are waiting for perfect. And perfect never comes. Amen, motherfucker. One of my favorite sayings is, don't let perfect be the enemy of good. I'm sure you've heard me say it a few times. It's so true.